Hello everyone, today lecture on the concept of the computer, lecture 2, components of the computer. The five main computer components is the input device, CPU, central processing unit, output device, primary memory and secondary memory. This input device are the mouse, keyboard, webcam. Is the output device, monitor, speaker, printer, and the operations of the computer components are inputting. That means input. It is the process of entering raw data, instruction, and information into the computer. It is performed with the help of input device. And what are the input device? That is your mouse, keyboard, webcam, joystick, microphone, and optical pin. And the storing, the computer has primary memory and secondary storage to store data and instruction. It stores the data before sending it to CPU, that is a central processing unit, for processing, and also store the process data before display it as output. Processing, number third, it is a process of converting the raw data into the useful information, and this process is performed by the CPU of the computer. Outputting, it is a process of presenting the process data through output device like monitor, printer and the speaker. Controlling, this operation is performed by the control unit, that is the part of CPU, and its output is monitor, speaker, printer, projector and the plotter. The plotter is used for computer aided design. The central processing unit, CPU, it is completely electronic part of the computer, and the processor or microprocessor, and the main work of processor is decode the instruction and execute the instruction. Decode the instruction is understood by the computer language, or known as the machine language, and execute the instruction is the very fast arithmetic machine, is capable of million of calculation in a second. It's all about the components of the computer. Input and output is mainly input, which we enter the data into the machine, so it is can be processed, and output is a device through which the result of the program are obtained. Thank you.